guys. This is the beginning of my river trip. This is day two of Alcona. This is the first day of our trip. So, 8 mile trip. This is an all day trip. So, we're going to hit it up. Starting to sprinkle on us. This is the front of Alcona Dam. And we are kayaking down all the way down to Loud Dam. Ausable River, baby. We'll see what we can do out here.
So we officially launched on the Ausable River. About to hit the current. So we're kind of going here.
Down to the center, nigga.
Look at this river, baby.
You know what I'm saying? It's moving, dog.
Working away on the river, baby.
All right, a little Ausable River trip. We on here.
Boy, you come right there.
Let's see what we can do. Got my boy Wayne with me. Travel about 3 hours outside of Detroit.
The trip of the lifetime, baby. The trip of the lifetime. Let's make it a safe one and a successful one. Lord bless us. In Jesus' name, amen. Make us get home safe to our mothers. That jerk bait again. I see fish jumping already. I see fish jumping already. Right in front of me. I don't know if you've seen that YouTube. Ooh. Come on, that's your two right there. This current is going. This current is going and fish is here. This is a nice river here. This is a nice river. And a nice, nice drop offs to it too. That third bait always twerks. We have a good day. Nice smallmouth. Like yesterday. Or a big monster pike bigger than yesterday. That's what I want. I want a boat puller. I want to pull me over the river. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What'd I tell you? What you got? What you got? What'd I tell you? What'd I tell you? Shut your mouth, baby. You gonna get him today, baby. It's a drop off right here. It's like 11 feet of water right here. Deep off, a deep drop off, bro. We need to work this point right here. It's a drop off over here. How many feet of water you in? Hold on, I'm throwing back. Take your picture, bro. I'm telling you. See how fast you done caught a fish? You outfished me today. I feel it. Look at this wildlife, this view. This is not even real, but I'm actually on the river, one of the biggest rivers in Michigan, coming from Huron, the Ausable River, on a kayak fishing trip. fish jumping. Tree right there. Oh, just the way the sediment look in the bottom of this is amazing, bro. What, yo, like this down tree over here with this drop off. All right, so we actually getting some fish sightings of a lot of fish jumping. Which really means a good thing. Really means a good thing. I think they trout. Trout and smallmouth. I see them over there. Look at them. They all jumping everywhere. Look at them right there. It's loaded. This place is loaded with them. Got one.
Got one?
Got one. Yep.
Got one?
Yep. Oh, he got off. Oh, I had one of those. Okay. Okay. Chatterbait. Okay. Oh, he was pulling good. That was a nice smallie, too. They ain't want me to pull up a big one, the first one. They ain't want me to do that. He was pulling good. Taking, dragging, everything. Man, it's about to be a good, it's about to be a great, great, great day. It's about to be a great day. I wish I would have caught my first fish. I hooked it too. That doesn't mean a good thing when you first lose your fish, typically for me. But we gonna see. What we got in store for me today? This beautiful river. Nothing but rocks, sand bottom. Come out the river, stay away from trees. Watch your back. Fast current, stay in the middle. Down trees will definitely take out your fishing tackle. Stay away down trees. Stay away from them, I meant to say. Down trees will take you out. Hey, I wish I would have caught my first one. That would have been nice. He was a
boat putter too. Got one on?
I
can't even get my retrieve in fast enough to even get back here.
Chatterbait might be the way to go.
So we coming up to this nice, beautiful view here. I don't know what this is, but this is amazing. It's nice. It's nice to just sightsee. Just look at that view. Going down the river. Smallies. And these smallies. I'm gonna show y'all guys that though. Case fish today. I think I'll enjoy that. This view more than anything. This is just absolutely amazing. I didn't ask for nothing better. Beautiful, beautiful river. Drop off here. Stay out of these high currents. Kayak I'm using is the FS10 Ascendant Bass Pro. This kayak is Stay over to your right, Morris. It's a big rapid up here. Huge one. Got a huge rapid. We gotta stay away from that. It's very fast in the river. Let this nice little smallie go and let him go. Nice, beautiful smallie. That's how we get down. My first Ausable River smallmouth bass. Excuse me, I got my camera is wet. It's raining out here. But it's my first Ausable River smallmouth. Yes. Alright, we're gonna let this baby go. Nice little 1.5 pounder. He was 14 inches. Back. Nice. Yes.
Ausable River. The way he hit that, man, he just kept going. But he just quit fighting for a minute like he got off. I'm like, oh man, he got off on me. That made me feel bad. I finally got my first fish. First fish of the day. I launched at 9:09. It's 12:13. That was my first fish of the day. It just stopped raining, so I mean that's a good thing. Catch a first fish. Stop raining. It's a good day. Just want that big tank one from yesterday, but bigger. It's all we looking for. Smallmouth, baby. Smallmouth bass hunt. The Ausable River trip, Ocona, Michigan. The Ausable River. Bass layer outdoors. Fish rich, bitch. Oh, it's a trout. A brown trout. My first trout of the year, baby. Off a jerk bait. Yes, nigga. Yes. Yes. This is special. This is special. My first trout of my life. Oh, my God. First trout off the Ausable River. Off a jerk bait. Oh my God. I thought it was a smallie. Hold on. This motherfucker powerful as hell. I gotta get a picture of this nigga on this jerk, but this nigga powerful as shit. Ausable River, baby. This is my first brook trout. Oh, look at that. He's a beauty. Off a jerk bait, baby. Call me the jerk master. What a jack off, baby. This is what I get. Duke it down. Nice one. He's not that big, but he a nice one. My first one. Yes. Yes. Happy.
Got me one off the jerk.
Yes, sir.
Oh!
Whoa!
He threw the hook.
What was it?
Molly. Motherfucker.
Yup.
I changed my cadence up to a 5-pound.
I told you, bro. Jerk action. Yes, dog. My first fucking brown trout, dog. Y'all see that there? You see that there? Nice brook trout. Oh, yeah. Yes. Oh, here he goes. Yes. My first brook trout. Yes. Yes. Got a fish on here. Another smallie. Ausable River Smalley. Off that jerk bait. Off that jerk bait. Make sure he don't get nowhere. Okay. Yes, sir. Oh. This one is bigger than the first one. Nice 2-pounder right there.
jerk bait. Get you one. Don't jock it. Get you one. Shadow wraps. That's what they do. Right through the mouth, baby. Love it. Love it. Love it. Yes. That's that Martin. All right, we're gonna get this baby released. It's a nice smallie. Let's get that baby released. By the way, this is this tree. Lose everything. Released. Nice smallie. Back the other way though. Ausable River, baby. Yeah! Let's go! Jerk bait action. About to chill out for about 10 minutes. Should make it tired when we keep casting. You know when you're ready for that smoke break, dog. I am too a little bit. We about to be in loud damn pond in a second. Well, not really. Like I say, by 3 o'clock. This shit about to get so crazy because we got to stay in the middle. Make sure we're on the right part of this, where we going to, because if not, it's like split up. You know what I'm saying? You see the end of it, the end of the river, remember how it looked like it's all jaggedy off? Tell me, you know when we get out, we gonna be on the top of that dam, right?
Yeah, I know
this is where the walleye at. End of Ausable, when it's gonna turn into the Loud Dam. It's almost the end. Still got some ways to go. We actually parked that Loud Dam. We got a kayak across the whole damn pond. We already finished the section of the river. My boy Tim.
Boy Tim done got him one on. Them jerk bait. Nice, nice, nice.
Nigga, that's what I told you. I was marking too many fish to move, nigga.
Yes.
I was marking way too many fish to
move. That's a beautiful smallmouth right there. Ausable River smallmouth. That's how we get down. Just look at that, baby. Look at the colors on him. Hold him up. Oh, yeah, he's beautiful.
They love the jerk bait.
They
fuckers love it, the jerk bait.
Oh, tell them, they love jerking off.
All right, here you go back.
Jerking off. Yes, sir.
They love the jerk bait, bro.
Got one out here. Oh, my God. Oh, he's nice. Whatever he is. Oh, a pike. Oh, yeah, nice pike.
Nice pike?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Barely hooked, though.
Nice.
Barely hooked.
Nice one.
Barely hooked. Barely hooked.
You said it was going to be piking here, too.
Barely hooked. You might get off. Barely hooked. Oh, splash in the face. Barely hooked. Barely hooked. Barely hooked. It's off again. Let's go. We're ready to go. Yeah, we're ready. Let me see your net, bro. Got him diving. Hold on, hold on, hold on. So what, nigga?
Look at him there.
On me.
Look
at that, bro.
Here, nigga.
This boy landed. Oh, he's fighting. He is not ready. He is not ready. He is not ready. Let's see if he can take another dive. He's not ready.
Nigga.
God doesn't want to get ready. That pretty small also. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. First pipe of the day. See the pine holding the pipe, I see. And the river is holding the small one. That was a long stop for that.
You stuck in the net?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Here. Take scissors and a knife.
Okay. Nice little pipe there.
You found it.
Yes, yes, yes. Mm-hmm. You feel what? First pipe I landed the other day through the river. This boy go. That boy gave me a fight. He's not that big, but he's nice and thick. See how many inches he is. Hold on 1 second, man.
inches. 18 inch of pipe. Sorry about that. There we go. There you go. Yes, sir. So this is our destination. Finally made it. Loud damn.
I'm ready to get something to eat, get something to drink.
Yep. This is our end point here. It was an amazing, amazing, amazing trip. Probably gonna fish probably for another 30 to an hour here. And we're gonna call it a day. And it's still 6 o'clock. Ocona, Michigan. My video. We made it. Wow, damn. Bass layers outdoor. Probably get down. Had a good day today. Caught 4 smallmouth, 1 pike, and 1 nice trout. All off the jerk bait, baby.
I really
one
got
fish. 1 fish off the square bill, wasn't it?
Huh?
We want to fish off the square bill.
One off the square bill.
All off jerk baits, baby. Nothing but jerk baits.
Yeah, I'll take a 5 fish day any day, nigga. Even though I let 2 of them, 3 of them bitches go at the boat.
Wow. Y'all guys enjoy it. Keep rocking off of them next videos coming up. It's going to be part 2 in about a few months. I think I didn't make my decision where I'm coming back. So I'll keep y'all guys updated when the next video come up. Peace. I'll call them damn here. Damn. That's so beautiful. It's the beginning of the river. That's where we started. Thanks for watching, y'all. It's been a beautiful trip.